Okay, Jerry, what have you chosen to put in the time capsule?
These are my mother's diaries.
Wow.
Yeah, she lived in Pawnee all of her life and recorded everything she ever did. And so it's, you know, kind of like a living document about the town.
A disappointingly good idea from Jerry.
Better than good, Jerry. Perfect.
Give me that. January 18th, 1964. Gerald starred in his school production of Peter Pan. He was a beautiful Tinkerbell.
It was an all-boys school.
¿Qué está pasando?
Jerry se viste como una princesa.
Jerry!
Hey, Leslie, I have an idea. Why don't we put Eduardo in there and seal the top so that he suffocates and dies?
Okay, Tom, you're up.
For my item, I chose a picture of my ex-girlfriend, Lucy, with the mustache drawn on her face and stink lines coming off her, because she stinks. She broke up with me, didn't really tell me why. Luckily, when you're the guy, you can just tell people she's crazy. Hey, Tom, I heard you and Lucy broke up. Yeah, man, turns out she's crazy. That's what they always do on Entourage.
Ron?
I am submitting this menu from a Pawnee institution, JJ's Diner, home of the world's best breakfast dish, the four horse meals of the egg porkalypse. Wendy loves it too.
And I am submitting this. A brief history of everything that has ever happened since Pawnee was founded. Not like you get extra credit for this, but I did type it from memory. And for the first time ever compiled, it includes a complete list of every official town slogan we've ever had.
Oh my God, Leslie.
I know, can you believe
That's
it?
That's crazy.
Isn't it? Pawnee, the Paris of America. Pawnee, the Akron of Southwest Indiana. Pawnee, welcome German soldiers. After the Nazis took France, our mayor kind of panicked. Pawnee, the factory fire capital of America. Pawnee, welcome Vietnamese soldiers. Pawnee, engage with Zorp. For a brief time in the 70s, our town was taken over by a cult. Pawnee, Zorp is dead. Long live Zorp. Pawnee, it's safe to be here now. Pawnee, birthplace of Julia Roberts. That was a lie. She sued, and so we had to change it. Pawnee, home of the world-famous Julia Roberts lawsuit. Pawnee, welcome, Taliban soldiers. And finally, our current slogan, Pawnee, first in friendship, fourth in obesity.